tell me to take it easy, I tell you to take it easy.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming a blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they can put this whole thing underwater.
All right. Well, let's not let them do that. I know. I was like, Oh, we got a box up here, though. Oh, yeah. I got a blue bag, Shane. What'd I tell you? Yep. A 40. It's a 40. Level 40 bag, bro. Level 40 bag. There's a resupply down here, too. They're up top on the bridge. Nice. Get stuck. We gotta head up there, I guess. Let's see. Can we get up there this way? Oh, yeah. We got more incoming. I used the ambulance right there.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Heading down. Follow the arrow, or the yellow marker thing. Well, it's showing back this way. I'm guessing we're going through the tunnel. Yeah. Got some guys coming up.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Restock.
I'll disarm this thing.
We gotta defend for 2 minutes.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Which way? From the tunnel. Beginning.
Hostiles are headed this way.
You got down low. I'll take up top. Oh, got more coming. Purple guy. He's tearing it apart. That's right. Something got him. More coming in. Pushing up.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
We pushed them right out of there, didn't we? Yeah. Okay, right in the beginning, I closed one. Got something over here. soda. Inventory full, whatever that was. Nothing upstairs. Ooh, good find. M9. Mm-hmm.
Jesus, what we got left?
What we got here?
Glad to meet you, whoever you are.
You're doing that hero.
Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there...
Oh. You're coming in. Oh. Getting lit up. Drown their fire. So they get, must have an LMG up there. I don't know if I should move cover or not. You guys down. Yeah. He's got a shield down, but there's no part. He's down. Guy to the right, you know, the back. Snipers up top. Another one's down. There's only one left. Looks like he's running. Bailing, bro. He's down.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Hiding over there in the corner. Yeah, sniper fire. Oh, we got another yard. Oh! got me like locked in right now. Moving up. I'm going for it. Why would you put it there? Dang. Heavy machine guns down. Sniper's the only thing left of that.
My people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.